Time to go swimming. My secret trail to the swimming hole.
He's gonna be hooked up by the tree. No! Near shore! You ain't going swimming, the way you treat me.
That's on, isn't it?
I can't see a shot collar.
Poor Alan's got to carry everything. You gonna make it with all that? Need some help? This is the lake across the street from Brian's. Don't drag them through the prickers. Brian's lake is too nasty to swim in, so we go to this one. Aunt Dee and Uncle Mike's is on the other side, right straight ahead. Where's your coon? Oh, there he is. You had to give him a short leash. Couldn't give him a little bit of runway.
He's flying. like me. They like me.
Please don't hurt me, Rascal. Smell, but
all your wallet's by the chair.
Okay. Let's get going, you guys.
It's not what I said.
That's what you said. Yes, it is. Shut up. Make yourself.
Will you guys shut up and get going?
Shut up. You shut up.
Woohoo! Into the trail we go. Oh no! Killer bugs!
I bet I can make Zeph play.
And 1 month later, we're in California, fishing with Dad on the Napa River.
Now I'm my grandson. Bring it up fast. Up on the rock. Up the rock. All right, hold him up.
My dad has some incredible adventures on film, and I'm going to be sharing those coming up next.
All right, here we are, heading out to the ocean. That is awesome. Now I'm facing the back side of the boat as we just went under the Golden Gate. See that little raft right there? It's got three people in it. They've got a paddle. They're paddling around. That's the way people die.